A recovery mission underway after a man was swept away in the Sacramento River. Sacramento Fire says three people went into the river trying to retrieve a football floating in the water, but they were pulled downstream by the fast-moving water. A bystander in a boat pulled two people out of the water, but the third was not found, and rescue crews searched the water but did not find him.